So today we're going to make some lasagna and cannelloni. For these dishes, you must have a really good tomato sauce, especially if you're not using cheese, because that's the secret of the good flavours of lasagna. What I've done over here is, here I'm starting to make a filling for the lasagna. We want the tomato, but instead of the meat, we're going to have vegetable medley, which is onion and garlic, which I'm just frying a little bit in oil first. And then as soon as that's fried enough, sautéed enough, I just start adding the things into it. So we've got some carrots chopped, some beans, you can use whichever vegetable you want to use. We can use some celery, we can use some corn. Really, we want to make it a nutrition, it's a meal in itself, the lasagna. And then you can just serve it with salad. And there's the herbs. Potatoes, which have been sitting there too long now. So that was like two potatoes. I'm just mixing them all together. Today, sometimes I use the mix from the cannelloni. I use it as a cheese sauce here without the spinach, but today I'm just going to put this in straight away like this and make it sure you can, if you don't like all the texture of the vegetables, you can just bar mix it up a bit, put a slice of your lasagna in, and then pour, maybe if you wanted a little runnier, that you can make it runnier, but there's your tomato sauce going in. Oops. Cover your layer